that round-trip air tickets are bought for spouses, for mates, the trips, the travels, the diapers at the charge store. Who in the city wears diapers? I'm talking about waking up and stop being so villainous with this stuff and stepping up to the plate and becoming a great leader. Right now, you are inciting this and you're not staying respectful and being a leader that we can look up to and depend on for taking care of business. The oversight on the city spending has been lax, and that's how it's come up to here. I have no clue this stuff is going on. I'm just watching bids go out and stuff, and they don't add up. And yes, I am collecting information on that. When I have enough, I'm going to submit it. But the city has betrayed our trust. That's what we're angry about. You have betrayed our trust, and you have let it go into that instead of stepping up and keeping civility in a city council meeting and just keeping things respectful. And where's the Christian way? I mean, where's being kind? What happened to disagreeing with respect? But this city has corrupted. They have done bid rigging, and they're doing all backdoor things going on with the contracts. And we need to be more cognizant of how we're spending our money, particularly when it's mixed with federal funds.
I would say on air that my conclusion of this meeting, no comments here with you, bidding process, if you're accusing them of taking bribes, you ask me what we're doing. So is that what you're accusing us of?
I'm saying it's bid rigging. It is a criminal act, and the Inspector General would review that.
Bring it on. Because I'll guarantee you where I'm living does not say I'm taking too many bribes, Don.
I just might say that didn't have what might want to be advised by taking some of our citizens' advice by taking crap to the DA, because it'll get thrown out and the charges drop the next day as soon as an adult looks at the charges. I'm just saying.